colleague, health secretary, the director of this very prestigious institution, senior medical directors, medical superintendents, healthcare professionals who have come as guests here, the faculty of this institution, staff, and ladies and gentlemen. At the outset, let me convey my heartiest gratitude to all of you for giving me this opportunity to be present here today on this very special occasion where immense contribution has been made in the field of healthcare in this part of Delhi by dedicating various services to the citizens, which have been done today by our chief guest. I have no hesitation in placing this on record, and I can say with complete conviction that after seeing this institution, it has gone beyond my expectations. And I think credit for that goes to all of you. What I had heard about this institution and what I had expected, both in terms of the infrastructural capabilities as also the dedication and sincerity of the faculty, I'm truly impressed. I would like to say just a few words for all of you. As I was telling some of your colleagues, I belong to a family of medical professionals, and many of my family members are in various fields of medical spectrum. And I can say that the medical care is a composite term. It is not only curative, it is palliative, rehabilitative, and more importantly, it is preventive. It is also academics and research. And I think if we lose focus on this composite aspect of healthcare, we fail to deliver the services that we owe to the society. We don't just have to provide medical services, we have to make people healthy. That has to be the outcome which we have to achieve. If you remember, a famous British philosopher, Aldous Huxley, he said about medical sciences in his own legendary humorous way, and he says that medical science has made such tremendous progress that there is hardly any healthy human being left. We have to take the punch from there. And that punch is that this has to be a holistic exercise. The patient care that we take, the research activities that we undertake, the preventive aspects of healthcare that we ensure collectively. And here, I would say that it's a collective exercise where healthcare professionals assume immense significance. Of course, all the other stakeholders in terms of government, in terms of NGOs and civil society organizations, all of us have a role. But healthcare professionals have to play much more important role. And here I would go just the basics. And the basics are that if we have to say that the citizens of Delhi must be healthy, the first and foremost thing that the healthcare professionals have to do is by themselves demonstrating that they are healthy. An obese, a constipated looking doctor can be the biggest put off. A smoking doctor, he might feel that I am smoking when nobody is seeing. A constipated IAS officer might be acceptable, probably, because they are supposed to be constipated. They look very gloomy. But not a doctor, because a cheerful doctor is half of the remedy of the patient. A